and girls, it's Queen Bee from Honeybee Toys, and today I'm going to show you how to make these super cute duct tape Shopkins bows. So these are hair bows that you can just clip onto your hair, and they're really easy to make. So let's get started. I'm going to start with my roll of duct tape, and I'm going to cut out about 8 inches. So now I have my duct tape, and I'm going to try to find the middle of it, and then I'm going to fold both sides into the middle very carefully. And then you want to leave a little gap in the middle, like so. So now I fold it in half, and aren't these just so cute? And now I'm going to take both sides of my duct tape and then fold it again to the middle. And I'm going to, now that I have it like this, we're just going to fold it in half with the seam side down, and then fold it in half again. You see over there on both sides. So you're making this little accordion pattern like that. And now you're just going to set that aside. You're going to grab another piece of duct tape around 3 inches long. And then you're going to cut it into thirds. So I have my piece, and I'm going to take a hair clip that I have, and then I'm just going to stick it at the edge of the hair clip. So stick it in there like this. Now I'm going to take my bow that I have, and I'm going to close up this hair clip, and then wrap this piece of duct tape around the center of my bow. Trim the excess. And then now you have your bow. So now I'm going to take another piece of my duct tape and just wrap the center. You see how it's a little wrinkled over here? And then we're going to attach our Shopkins on also right here. So I'm using Shopkins charms. So they have this little loop on top. But if you don't have the charms, you can hot glue your Shopkins onto the bow. So I cut out another piece. And now I'm going to stick it upside down over here. Take a piece of string, so this is just a piece of yarn that I have, but you can use any string, and then loop it in like that, and then I'm going to tie it around this piece of upside down duct tape. So I'm putting that there, and I'm just going to tie it around. And then a double knot. And then one more knot, so a triple knot. And then I'm going to trim the excess like that. And now, so this is basically what you have. And then I'm going to take this bow center and then just stick it on. And then you want to open up your bow on the side so that you can stick it underneath on both sides. And then trim the excess like that. So now you have your Shopkins bow. So this is Apple Blossom, and this, I can't remember, is it Cheeky Chocolate? Oh, so cute. So I love these, and they're easy to make. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Thanks, and bye now.